slept in days.
Skies and a never-ending network of streams, rivers, and pools. Oh, it's a shame. Maybe even a crime to have this place all to myself. Well, me and the goblins, but they seem to be content to leave me be, so long as there's a stretch of water between us. Maybe someone should suggest we lay down our swords and pick up rods and reels.
Thank you.
Finally, the great strong tusk is ours. My first order will be to smash the Imperials at Travail Point. Look at how many casualties they suffered from a simple goblin raid. That will be nothing compared to Strong Tusk. Time.
life is slipping away. You can't use that skill. Dying.
about time. You are near death.
Thank you. have gained a level. Feel healthy again.
Netherim hordes strain at the boundaries of our world. It remains difficult to communicate with them, but some faction of the many Netherim enclaves have responded, and they seem eager to join us here. The veil is lifted. They see my face, and they know we are ready.
badly hurt.
The ground and tear the sky. The time is now.
gravely wounded.
your strength.
Great job, recruit. You continue to exceed our expectations. But we can't stop now. We must discover what this mother is planning. Our only lead is a researcher we lost contact with several weeks ago. He spoke often of the Netherrealm, but nobody paid him any mind. Now I wish we had kept him closer. Recruit, I need you to find him. He was last spotted at McTyre's Cove. Zaya and Kennick will escort you there. Speak to Kennick at the docks when you're ready to depart.
Level up.
Now I have to babysit you whelps. After years busting my hump for the general, you and this brat Zaya come along and start calling the shots. This gift doesn't pay enough. Whatever. Let's go.
Quest finished.
Our heroes set out to find the lost researcher. Their one hope to pick up the trail of the Netherrealm. Ancient trees loom in the darkness ahead. What lurks in this shadowy silence? But ahead they see a light, a beacon in this putrid swamp. Our heroes must make allies here if they are to survive.
Whoa. You look like you could use a drink.
I'll keep a chill for you.
So, here we are in some swamp in the middle of nowhere. Hope you're happy. You know what? I think I got a better idea.
Partner, I know the general was trying to keep it quiet, but the missing researcher? I'm pretty sure that's my father. Nobody knows more about the Netherrealm than him. Let's see if a local can point us in the right direction.
Is there something I can take off your hands? See you next time!
That spell can't be cast. You can't use that skill. You can't cast that spell here.
Greetings! You looking for a pet? Okay, you come back soon.
Imperial researcher? I know the one. Haven't seen him in days. I could find him, but you'll need to do something for me first. Two problems. First, I need you to clear out the pests down in the Hyvid tunnel. Their incessant screeching is frightening my poor alpacas. Second, a foul sister of the dark arts has stolen my baby's collars. Their collars have enchanted gems, and I'd like them back. In the meantime, I shall divine the location of your researcher.
Quest finished. Your inventory is full. Quest started. You are overloaded.
Looks like you're ready for a new wardrobe. As you venture further into the frontier, you'll find that it may be necessary to have an extra set of gear ready to be equipped at a moment's notice. Once you have a wardrobe in your fort, you'll be able to hang your hat on the mannequin, so to speak.
You have completed a quest.